Seems beautiful. Got the Minnesota Cattle Guard on it. Gunmetal with blue fenders is, well, I don't want to say unique, but it's different. Just don't see it a whole lot. It looks good on this truck.